It's really the hallway.
Early mornings and we still mixing the drinks. Ladies looking hella fly, shaking that booty. We on the come up and ain't no holding back. Take a hold of the dream and we run with that. Eat good, live good, that's the lifestyle. Pockets on swollen, we ain't holding no cash. Got a reefer in a blunt, baby, that's the gas. Focused on the motive, we holding it down. We here to stay, ain't no backing down. Make no mistake, second guessing, you won't be found. Pour some liquor in my cup, bring them ladies out. Deep woods, gotta keep the blood sucked.
What it do? What it do, do, do? You already know who it be? Nah, you don't. But, you know, we're back at it again. We're here at Black Plague and Esco. About to review the beer and the burgers. Right here, got the homegirls with me. Got the homegirl Stacy. Got the homegirl Itzel. Got the homie Louie. I know you remember him from last episode. He's a chef right here at Black Plague. Know what I mean? So we're about to see what's up. If you remember last episode, I told you guys about this shit. It was a different one, but it's like the same shit. They fucking work. If you get hangovers, try this shit. Cause I get fucking hangovers like crazy now. I don't give a fuck, but it is what it is. But yeah, we right here tonight, about to see what's up. Podgers playing, you know, it's on and popping. The fucking, yeah, we're about to show you guys what's up. It's a cool spot. I usually go to the one in Oceanside, you know, borderline Oceanside Vista. I work by there. It's one of my favorite breweries. I like the beer. It's a good spot. Fun fact, Tony Hawk is one of the co-owners of this spot. You know what I mean? So we'll get back at you in a minute. We'll...
Ladies first. My boy's a gentleman.
Look at home girls looking all cute. Then just look at the presentation. She looks amazing. That shit was amazing. Look at her truck. Let me get that shit.
Yeah, don't drive, please. I already thought you faded.
She was faded. Yeah, she said she's not. But she's...
After last week, I know.
Is this true?
Look at her all fucking zooted and shit. Her girl's off to the top.
Where are the receipts right now?
Oh, we got the receipts.
Yeah. Look at Rhythm. That's why I eat though, bro. He's cool people. The homegirl knows how to have a good time. You know what I mean?
What'd you get over here, Stacy?
Hey, these fries are good.
Hell yeah.
They're really nice.
So you got the Tropicus and my Darkest Sour with mixed berries and Medusa and the Hellhazer. Oh, never mind. It's still halfway.
I like that one.
Yeah?
Yeah. This one's pretty good.
And what did you get with?
You know, so they didn't have my favorite beer, which is a Hazy Scandal.
Oh, yeah. No, they don't.
That's my go-to. Because, you know, I work across the street. You know that? So every day after work, I like to go get me one of those. But I got the Niger. I got the Tony Hawk's. Got the hell in the cellar.
I ran out of bread. Can you see that?
I ran out of bun. See that? I ran out of bun.
That's a good smash right there.
That's a good smash. Remember?
Yeah. So we put the chicken on the grill, on the flat top, and we put the cheese on top, and then we make like a little green on top. That's why it gets all crispy.
They have no idea what he's saying.
They be thinking.
So that has
grilled onions, guacamole,
and
the secret recipe, but...
No shit.
The secret recipe is...
Salud.
Thank you.
I'm sending that to the city hall.
My boy spit. My boy speeding.
Fuck the police.
You're going over the speed limit.
What it do, baby? I ain't going front. I'm pretty fucking faded. We just finished munching out. I had me a bomb ass burger. The homegirls, Rhythm, we all munched out. Had a few beers.
That's a lifestyle.
Fortunately, it was a little too noisy to rate them on the spot. So we just gave it an overall rating, you know what I mean? Me, personally, this is one of my favorite spots. If you know me, you know that
you know
I work next door to the other Black Plague. So I'm there all the time.
They got good beer. It's a good spot.
My personal review, my shit's a 9 all day. My shit's a 9 all day.
Look, I'm in the back.
At least I had a 4 beers. I had a 4 out of, like, what, 12 beers? Top notch. If you're an IPA drinker. Food-wise, I give that shit, like, a 8.5. It depends who cooks it. If the homie Louie cooks it, that shit fire. I didn't go front. The homie knows how to cook. He do. He's a glorified chef, right?
Yes, I am.
Nah, I mean. Got
that off the IG, yeah.
You know what I mean? The homie could cook. I ain't gonna front. I've tried different burgers from different foods who cook it. Him, homeboys is one of the best. I ain't gonna front. Just knows what he's doing. I'm gonna give it to the homegirls, see what they feel about the spot, what they thought. You know what I mean?
Hey, honestly, this is really good. I enjoyed it. The hell here was really nice. I don't know which one I checked, but I mean, I feel it, you know? The food was good. I got some
Berserker fries.
Berserker fries. Those were really good. I had guacamole with my barbecue. You gotta try it. It's really good.
What'd you give your overall rating on the food and the beer?
Food rating and the spot in general. Environment.
I think the environment's cool. Like, it's like a very, like...
Like, if you were to come by yourself or just with a homie and shit, like, you know, just come kicking, you know?
Yeah, I would. I'd give it, like, a, you know, like, a solid 9.
Would you come back?
Yeah, I would, yeah, for sure.
What about the food?
The food is great.
What'd you give it?
Don't lie.
Like,
hey, we're being blunt.
That's weak, bro.
7?
That's weak.
I believe that.
And the beer?
Beer, I really like
that.
The beer,
hey, sorry, huh?
It's like a 9. You know, I like it.
I'm cool. I don't even know what she's saying.
I mean, I'm not a beer person, so beer to me.
Look at her, just remember trying to breathe.
People who love it, I'm pretty sure.
Yo, I give everything a 10. The people, the food. I don't know, but the chef is really fucking good. So, like, I don't know what he does. No, but hey, shameless plug. Follow Kiki Labs, Full Metal Burgers. You already know, man. Thank you, Short Dog.
Just make it happen,
know what I mean?
Hey. Come check them out.
Come check them out, Black Plague.
Let us know.
Hey, like I said, there's also another spot in Oside. It's like borderline Vista Oside, right next by Maryland, Maryland Middle School. In the industrial park.
It's right off of Temple Heights. That's the actual brewery. Full Metal Burgers has a food truck there. This is the actual restaurant, but there are some items at the food truck there that you can't get here. So you gotta check out both spots because we have unique place in each one.
But I'm always at the Oceanside spot because, like I said, I work next door.
It's like down the street.
That's my favorite fucking
spot. I see this motherfucker just riding down the street.
Every day on my bike. If you know what happened, I fucking totaled the Accord. I totaled my whip. I'm Paul Walker. And, you know, I was on a bike for a little minute. Kinda, you know, fuck it. You know, it happens. You know, we bounce back, you know. But like I said, we here. Try it here or over there, Oceanside Vista. That's just spot. Honestly, it's one of my favorite breweries. 9 out of 10 for me. You know what I mean?
I was a backyard warrior for a while. I was, I'm not from California. I'm from the East Coast, so
Where exactly, bro?
Norwich, Connecticut. And then I spent about a decade up in Boston.
Okay.
So I was going around trying all these burger places, getting all these recommendations. Everything's supposed to be really good, and going being disappointed, disappointed, disappointed. It was Slater's 50-50 that did me in. That, like, talked up
like,
bacon.
I could do better.
Dude, I was mad at it after I ate that thing, and so at that point, I was like, fuck this, I'm done with paying for hamburgers. I'm just going to figure out how to do this myself. So I started just grilling in the backyard, hanging out with people, drinking beers, like cooking 5 burgers, 6 burgers.
Trying
you know,
shit, huh?
And smoking my kitchen out. And so my wife got, well, girlfriend at the time, but she got mad about it. I was smoking the kitchen out. And so I bought this little grill that I could put outside. And so then I started doing more burgers, and so now instead of doing like half dozen, I'm doing 20 and 30 and 40, and I'm throwing a bunch of them away. Yeah, and just, you know, come over, like, I'm just doing this for my own thing. And eventually it turned of like, dude, you can sell this. Like, you might be able to just sell this hamburger. So we had the opportunity to do a car show, but my buddy put me on the spot and was like, hey, are you going to do it or are you not going to do it? And so I was like, all right, we'll do it.
Never, huh?
So I had 2 weeks. I had to buy tables at 10, like make a menu, do the whole thing. And we just turned the gas on and went. We booked our first brewery gig, going out and celebrating the success of the car show. After we had booked our first catering gig while we were at the car show, people just, they came up and they were like, hey, do you cater? I was like, well,
now I do.
I guess I do now. So they was like, it was their kid's birthday, like a 2-year-old or a 3-year-old, something like that. But, you know, we went.
Humble beginnings, bro. Humble beginnings.
That's exactly it. And so I had a super cool boss back then who let me transition out of, I was in the foreclosure industry, so we were kicking people out of their houses. During the 2008 crisis, I did that for almost a decade as well. And so he let me do an easy transition out, get out of that industry misery, get into hamburgers, we're working with breweries, partnered up with Black Plague coming out of Corona.
And now we are, huh?
Now we're here.
And now look at, excuse me, if I may. And now we up. Hey, personally, burgers fire, bro.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, hey, that Legion of Mushroom, that's my favorite one.
Dude.
I didn't like mushrooms, so I had this burger.
I still don't like mushrooms, but I like that burger.
And hey, so right now what I did, I combined the South of Haven with the Legion of Mushroom.
Oh, yeah. And I mean, that's what we're all about. Like, burgers are a personal thing. You can't assume to know how everyone's gonna like their hamburger. That's why we do the customization.
Okay.
So you want your burger a particular way, you like one thing on a burger that's not on another burger, we're gonna make that happen. Like, it's about customer service. We're not just a burger company. Like, we do really good food, quality ingredients. We do it the hard way. We don't skimp on any of this stuff. But we wanna make sure people have a good experience with the whole thing. And Black Plague is of that same vision, and so it's really just a match made in hell, as Jordan likes to say.
Nah,
now.
Me? Hey, you got a good chef right here.
The hell yeah.
Hey, I've tried so many to work, because I've had burgers from multiple workers.
Yep.
My favorite.
Yep.
Him,
yep.
And the other homie with the nose, with the holes in the nose.
DJ.
DJ, there you go.
Yep.
He homo knew how to cook too.
You know, that's...
I like this one. I like it.
The other good thing about it, we have a solid team. Just...
You guys do.
It's about a lot more than just the food.
Yeah. But it's like, I feel like every chef, cause I come from a family of chefs.
Yeah.
So I feel like every chef has their own little touch, their own little love, all their food.
Yep.
So, you know, everything tastes a little different, you know? Might be the same ingredients.
You can definitely taste the love.
Yeah. There you go. You know?
Yep. We don't want to stop at this one. We're two months in, but we're looking at the next one.
What it is we don't need the owner cooking the burgers anymore. Like, yeah. We need him focused
big
on...
Big picture.
We've grown past that.
Yep.
And it's recreatable. That was the whole point. Like, it's the consistency. There's a little bit of touch and love that goes into it, but at the end of the day, you're getting the same burger every time you come through and eat with us. So that's the end goal, and we want to grow it past this one, past the Oceanside spot,
so
into the next.
So where would you like to put your next one at? Like you're thinking big. Like,
I mean,
anywhere you would like to put
money,
it.
Money's no object.
Yeah, where else?
Right in the heart of Carlsbad Village.
Oh, yeah. Nice. I guess popping.
Yeah, and where's the best burger spot in Carlsbad Village?
They don't got one.
McDonald's.
There's not an answer for that.
There's
so
not.
It's
yeah.
That.
And
that's
the closest
where I
one is Angelo's, and that's still in Oceanside.
You can't because it's all
yeah.
To protect yourself, because, you know.
My boy be thinking. He's thinking the future shit.
He's in 20, 30.
It's mind over matter. Taking care of my mind and shit.
Yeah. I say that shit too, right?
I love them all. I treat them all the same. With respect. It just comes out like that. Manny showed me though. Manny showed me. He sprinkled some of that pimp juice on me, you know what I mean?
I might have my little lovey dovey. That's like 10%. Or 90%.
It's a different part of the brain.
Well, if a female can unlock that side, then she gotta do it. You know, how will be lovey dovey?
You gotta let her unlock it though. Yeah, you're ready.
Well, we got a pack of bacon. That was some cilantro, some onions, some ranches, some apios, some aguacates.
That's all she requested. And the carne, that's it. Yeah.
And bacon bits too, don't
forget. I still got the bacon.
Oh.
Hey, the ingredients don't come with instructions, so they're gonna figure that shit out.
Don't forget the hot sauce too.
Oh, yeah, do that.
She said chicken broth.
I like chicken broth. That one's good.
Can't forget the hot sauce though.
You gotta do the yucateco. If you're gonna be doing salsa outside of homemade salsa, you gotta do that.
She's trying to go back to Yucatan, she said. Might as well then. I wonder if that's real. Somewhat?
Some kind of Raxica.
What kind should say? Damn, I don't even know.
Which is that one?
Back in the day, they had a good Maximus.
Be chilling, because I'm just gonna be cooling on it. You know, I'm not gonna be drinking on it. Like,
your name on it, boy. Yeah. I'm
what's up? So, you know, we made it back right now. We're at the homegirl's pad. She about to cook for us. We bought everything, you know, we brought all the ingredients, so she about to hook us up. Hey, Michelle. So what are you about to make right now?
We're gonna make some carne en su jugo. If you guys haven't tried it, I mean, you should. You get it from me. Order it.
You know, so she about to hook us up. I'm about to turn up, baby. So we finna munch out, and then everybody's finna black out after. Actually, tastes good in food.
Hey, for video's sakes, just chew one. I mean, buy one. For the video, bro. You gotta do it for the video, bro.
The biggest one?
Yeah. Or at least, or maybe grill it.
Damn! I'm straight out.
For the footy. Oh, bro, I was just joking, bro. I wasn't serious.
I'm fucking dying. It don't taste the same when it's cooked.
My
boys.
I bit the fuck out of it. I didn't give a fuck.
My boy.
You know what?
I'll
use this one.
My boy.
Okay,
can I get some water?
My boy be spitting.
Where the fuck is something to drink?
A beer, full drink of beer. Water?
Is it really that hot?
You want milk?
Is it really that hot?
Oh, shit.
Fuck, there must have been some good chiles then.
Hey, get them right here. Because
sometimes...
Your recording should put on the podcast.
Water. Because sometimes they're...
I can literally feel it in my throat.
Go with that.
Damn, bro, you all right?
Last
time was
like
dying.
Oh,
oh, that's how it works.
Shit.
Don't buy the Serrano if you ain't ready.
He recorded
everything.
Yeah, I recorded everything. That was gold right there. That was gold.
Yeah.
First it was platinum, and then you guys posted out gold.
Yeah, don't do that again.
Platinum
and gold.
Nah, me?
I did it for chicken.
Nah, me?
If I get paid, then me.
Hey, that weed's strong. I don't know what you guys put in that shit, but I'm strong.
You got milk, you got ice, you got...
Was that shrimp stick? Damn, is it still that hot? Bro, I didn't really think you were really gonna do it, bro.
My mouth is burning.
Give it. You know, yeah. Damn, yeah, that might actually help.
This shit gotta record,
dog. Yeah, this shit's been recording. Nah, me? This was sacrificing for the footage right now, dog. My boy said, fuck you, dog. Damn, you're right.
That milk actually does help.
Fuck yeah, it helps too when pepper springs up your ass.
That's true. I've seen it. I've seen it happen.
Oh, yeah, literally.
Huh?
Literally?
Yes.
Oh yeah, I remember that time. Hey, you think for the footy you can take a bite out of the chile too?
Come on, how about you do it?
For the footy though.
I'm down if you're down.
No, I'm not down.
Did you get at least 40 of me biting that?
Bro, I got it all. Bro, I literally, when you bit it, I was like, all right, here it comes. And I got close to you.
Yeah. I'm going to finish your milk. And milk really helps. It really does.
Hey, but she might want to get that for sure in the morning. So cereal, güey. This guy. Check back on the food though, right? Oh girl says she's cutting.
Buddy, you good right now, girl? We gonna take some bong notes right now too. Please, I got some really good
That's for the footy right there.
I washed my hair because I was like, wow. Girl, I was going to wash my hair, but you know, it's cold outside. So I'm going to wash it tomorrow. Put some nice coconut oil in it.
Ooh, some rosemary. What about some
rosemary? Not me.
and some ginger in your hair. It's really good.
Oh, some cocoa too?
Put some coconut oil, some organic, undefined rosemary. You boil the rosemary in some water, you let it boil, bring it to a boil, you throw the rosemary in, and then you let it, you simmer it, cover it up.
That's true.
La agüita que te sale, wey, that shit's fine. It's really good for your hair. If you're like bald and shit, it makes your hair grow.
That is true. I bet that shit raw, fool. Bro, damn, bro. I didn't think you were really gonna do it, dog.
I turned around at the right
Don't
time.
Don't touch my nuts, cause I'll fucking do. I'm not saying I'm gonna suffer after. Hey,
I owe you 40 ounce tomorrow in the morning.
But you owe me a fucking breakfast.
Damn, you dropped all the weed.
Sorry, it's part of the cookie, it's part of the cookie.
It's the sauce, it's the sauce.
5 second rule? Oh, you made it. Man, never mind. Throw it away.
It's too late.
Throw it away. Throw it away.
Homegirl busted out something else. Oh, could you use the bacon bag?
Yeah.
That could be cool.
Just put up a bacon container. They're almost ready. Yes. All the potatoes are a good addition to it.
Hey, did y'all look good? Get me biting the chili?
Bro, I told you already that I did. I recorded the whole thing.
Yeah, all right, cool.
I just want to make sure.
And it's all video.
If I'm gonna die, at least it was worth it.
Bro, I didn't think you were really gonna do it, dog. Come on.
What do you think
of the situation, Stacey?
I think his socks are high. Check his socks.
Oh yeah, it's true.
Sock check.
Hey, sock check. See if you were down enough for that.
Sock check, are we?
Yeah.
Hey, we about to sock check everybody.
I bet.
What's up, homie? What you thought? Hey, sock check 90s right here. What's up?
You guys are gonna be disappointed with me, though.
Hey, my shit's higher than y'all. I am a fucking legend. I should go back to my waist. I am a legend.
So those are socks?
Yes, fool.
Oh, they're sockings, huh?
They're socks.
Socking.
She said, get ready for
these tassels. And we found a lame over here.
In that case, you don't even want to see my socks, dude.
Give me the camera.
Give me the camera.
Hey, where we at? Where you at, Rhythm?
I just pointed it. I'll just show it.
Where you at? Help him out. Hey, my boy's at lame stains.
It's because I went mountain biking on
here. That does not give you an excuse.
We gotta start a little funny.
Yeah. Socks, bro. Hey, you know what? I don't appreciate it. Nah.
You did it to yourself.
I know, I set myself up. I was like, fuck it. I'm gonna put it on there.
Hey, you gonna ask me my socks check and then you're gonna wear that?
I know, hey.
You literally asked for it. You literally asked for it.
What do you think? So, hey, right now we at the homegirl's house. She's cooking for us. She's making some carne and su jugo.
Know what I mean?
Carne, look. It's homegirl's cell. She's the one cooking. Homegirl Stacy over there cleaning the fucking rabano and all that shit. look, she's over here cooking for us. Got the papas and fucking boiling and shit. Got the carne and cooking. I'm not a chef, dog. I can't talk to you about this shit, bro. Maybe over here could talk to you about this shit, so you know. It's amazing. So right now the beans are cooking for the carne, but the potatoes, it's all gonna be amazing. We already know the homegirl can cook. And if you don't believe it, then wife her up yourself. Come on.
Nah.
The homegirl's ready to get married. You know. Ya se puede casar, you know.
Is this true?
Yeah, she don't want to get married though.
Oh, fuck out of here.
Hey, you never know.
But the homegirl does know how to cook. This shit does look fucking good.
That's already.
That's my future husband's watching.
Exactly. She's going to be making.
I'll talk shit with my niece.
If her future husband's watching this, just know you and luck. You got somebody who cook.
Nah, me.
I'm kidding with you.
Bro, right here is like some authentic food right now.
Just salt and pepper, baby. That's all you need. Sometimes that's all you need, baby. Come on. I can't cook for shit, but I'll tag along. I'll tag along.
What the hell are you doing down there?
But this does look fucking good.
Stir the pot.
I mean, flick of the wrist, baby.
My boy think we're cooking spaghetti.
Yeah, aquí tenemos los frijolitos.
Nah, I mean, you can't forget about those.
Nah, I mean, come on.
Can't forget about those, dog.
Come on, baby, come on. Look, I got the same pot. My mama got the same pot at home.
Hey, you know what? Take a bite out of it.
Hey, you know what's funny? Hey, my mom got the same pot with the same lid.
Hey, you know what?
Princess House.
Hey, take a bite out of it. Just for the shit.
I will not do that again. I like salsa, but not that big, you know? Like my jefe is big on the... I did it for you guys. Fuck y'all. I'll get out your way, dude.
Homegirl said you are faded.
Not faded. I'm an enthusiast.
I really like this knife. It's a really nice knife. Hey, so what brand is this? Oh, boy. I used to sell Cutco. What the fuck? I used to sell this shit.
A nice knife? I have some serial killer shit?
Yeah. No, you can. That shit slice like butter.
Oh, you can't forget about the salsa.
It's like the main thing in this dish.
Damn, you really do give it a good time. Sometimes people don't do it that long, but I think it's always better to do it longer. You know?
I like it so.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Hey, fuck Rachel Ray. You got it too.
Yeah, fuck Rachel Ray.
If you want a man that can cook, I'm not the one.
Yeah.
It's not me.
My boy said he can only make macaroni and cheese, he said.
I can't even make that.
My boy said he can't even warm up on maruchan, he said.
I could do that.
My boy lying. My boy barely can fucking boil pour a cereal on him.
I don't want to ruin your.
Yeah, you messed it up a little bit, honestly. Yeah, you just. Hey. She said that you kind of fucked up the food, dog.
Probably did. Hey, it's all good. Hey, we're right here at the homegirl's house. You know, she's being generous enough to cook for us.
Hey, yeah, we do appreciate that.
Welcome, guys. I'm hungry too, so I'm glad.
Girl making Aztec tradition dishes.
Is that what it is?
I have no idea, honestly, where it originally came from. But
it's pretty wild. That's pretty cool. But from where?
There's like different types. Like some are from Jalisco, some are from Sinaloa. I don't know which one I'm from.
Damn, that's pretty cool.
All right.
you know, the hunger. Damn, this shit looks bomb as fuck.
Those and fucking breakfast burritos are so bad.
Pinches guisados. It's like pinches papas from a la mexicana, you know what I mean, baby? I'm like, más quieres, you know, this shit is fire as fuck.
Yeah, that shit looks pretty fire, actually.
Hell yeah, that's how we like them, baby.
Hey, she's got those hands that know how to cook. Some hands don't know how to cook. But when you got those hands and you do food with love, then you get the perfect formula. You know what I mean?
We don't ask everybody for the honest opinion.
Hey, have you
part of your episode? The episode we're wearing a black
plate.
We're gonna put that shit
there. Oh, yeah, it's gonna be part of
Austin. We'll give you a high score.
See?
I don't know, somewhere in the middle of the. You know what I mean, baby? Hey, originally it's from Guadalajara. I looked it up. It's from Guadalajara. Where's your family from? Michoacán.
Hey, everybody does different dishes.
Of course. I love it. Hey, as long as it's up to your taste, you're the chef.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Be strong. Mental health. Keep it strong.
It's important. Mental health is
important. That shit is important, honestly. As you get older, you realize that there's a lot more. Money is great. And I need it. I work for it. But at the same time, I will take my days off if my mental is affiliate. Because, you know, I got PTO. You know, so.
Nah,
I just feel like a lot of people don't really understand what mental health is, bro. I think a lot of people are depressed and they think it's weak, and it's really not weak. It's stronger if you feel your feelings. It really is. It makes you grow.
That's true.
Do your shit. Don't let no one tell you otherwise. I mean, if you got some shit to do, who the fuck is someone else to tell you what not to do? You know what I mean? Like, the fuck? They don't know your life. They don't know what you've been through. Handle that shit.
Yeah, true that.
Do it how you can. Shit. You gotta get your shop rolling. Get them orders in on Saturday.
You get a little bit of like, you get a little bit of the bacon, get a little bit of that steak, a little bit of all that.
I don't know. I just like my beans.
Hell yeah.
Can never go wrong. I like it spicy though.
She's ready to get married. Let's say that.
No, she don't need no man.
Oh, yeah.
At a party, let me know.
Hey, the homegirl can cook. Hey, this is fire as fuck. Hey, you heard from me? Hear it from the homie. Hey, can the homegirl cook?
What's the rating?
Well, honestly, respectfully, I give this shit a 10 out of 10. This is like that wifey cooking right here, dog. It's like that wifey shit right here, bro.
What you think? 10 out of 10. I mean, 1 out of 10.
10 out of 10, what do you think?
It's just a fucking 10, though.
That shit is a 10, bro. Yeah. The homegirl can fucking cook.
And off the fucking charts. 10 out of 10, man. It's a 10 out of 10 for the food.
Right.
Let me tell you, this shit's delicious. The 10 don't even hit the rating.
Yeah,
I can tell you this out. Good home, love cooking. You know?
Mm-hmm. It's like that homemade food that your mama makes for you that you can't compare to a restaurant, you know? And homegirl's ready to get married. That shit's fucking fire, bro.
Chela, my mother.
We had some carne su jugo. And that shit was fire as fuck, baby. I'm fucking. I should hit the spot.
Damn it!
My boy is faded on his camera.